After 2 to 2 nanometers UVC irradiation for 5 minutes, contaminated petri dish do not breed germs. Touching petri dishes with unclean fingers, put one under UV Pro 222 to sterilize germs. 5 minutes later, put out the dish after 2 to 2 nanometers UVC, seal with tape. What happens to 2 petri dishes that are left for 72 hours? The two dishes have undergone different changes. Germs are multiplied widely in the dish without 2 nanometers UVC, but the dish after 2 we never seen germs. Thanks for watching. My Lumens.